What's going on, YouTube? We're back again.
We're
doing some more side missions to get this, get some stuff ranked up, level up a little bit. So we're gonna move up here and go to Saltbite to talk to Pentala at Saltbite. Pretty far in the game, I feel like. But there's still so many side missions to get done. Getting kind of dark. Can't really see much though.
Should be safe here.
I must be underneath.
Use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
You need
What kind of? I have an uncommon, so let's just buy this Rogue Caster.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
Aloy, you defeated Regella at the Grove, right?
There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About food that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients, and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat, and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
There should be goose eggs on this island. That's one. A wide maw is one way to protect your nest. Hmm. good die. Be another nest. That's an egg.
Missing another group of eggs somewhere.
Try my focus. All the eggs. Now I just need the bird meat. I should find birds here. Let's get the meat that cook wanted.
One more bird.
I have everything I need for that cook and salt bite. Let's see if her recipe can help me out.
No one wants to play some strike?
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house.
Heck yeah.
So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata.
The black box symbol.
But this meal...
Pelican wishbone. The heck
is that right?
The shop.
Sheesh.
Rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. I guess I was bound to be seen.
Give up your blade, okay?
No!
Got you in my...
Sequoias. We're in California.
Trees as tall as towers. The stand of the sentinels. Stay in rest and push on.
To the West Coast.
this for later. Old ruin. I wonder what's inside. Thorn Marsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Never thought I'd find myself this deep in Tanakh territory.
Have you run into any trouble?
I've been keeping my head down. Had to duck into the swamps a couple of times to avoid Tanakh patrols.
Well, I'm here now. So spill it. Who is Amadis, really?
We met out in the wilds, after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped me put a stop to a hunter-killer machine that was threatening a nearby village. At first, he thought I was just another hunter from the lodge who only cared about the biggest machine trophy. And I thought he was just a grouchy hermit living in the woods. But then he trusted me with the truth. Told me how the Red Raids took everything from him. Seeing that side of him, I don't know, changed things.
You love him, don't you?
I think I might, yeah.
Then why did you part ways?
When he told me how he failed to save the woman from his past, I told him how I made peace with my father and brother's deaths. He realized he needed to do the same on his own.
Wait. When we searched that Red Raid's battlefield together, you said he'd lost someone close to him there. I thought you meant a fellow soldier.
She was. Women aren't allowed to serve in the Karja army, but Nessa disguised herself so she could. Amadis kept her secret. When he left to come out west, he promised he'd send word that he was all right, but his letter never came.
So you set out to find him.
And when we do, I'll have words for him for leading us on this wild goose chase.
Well, at least I kind of understand now. Amadis thought Nessa died on the battlefield, but when he learned that the Tanakh took prisoners back west, he kept going. So I guess now we find this prison, the Rot.
I did some scouting while I was waiting. I think I might have found the way.
Lead on. Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Raids would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
There's so many ducks.
flaming hunk of scrap.
That's him. That fire claw's right on his heels.
He's no match for it alone. Come on.
Got you. Talana?
We've got your back.
Get some of this armor off.
Talana, I...
You were supposed to let me know you were okay.
I was going to send the message right after I crossed into the desert with an Oseram caravan. But when it became clear that the tunnel had collapsed behind us, I figured the only thing I could do was press on. Seeing as you found a way out here, however, clearly I was wrong. I'm sorry. The last thing I wanted was to worry you.
So, you must be Amadis.
And you must be Aloy. Talana's told me a lot about you. And I guess you must know about me.
A little. We know you're headed for the Rot. But what are you hoping to find there?
A clue. Or a shred of one. Anything about Ness's fate. Maybe she died on the battlefield. Or maybe she wasted away in that prison. Either way, I have to know.
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the Rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The rot's not far. The rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, neither of us.
We're getting close. There it is. The rot.
Those are Regal's rebels. They're waging civil war against the rest of the Tanakh. They must have taken over the prison.
Then they would have killed any of the guards. They were my last hope of finding out if Nessa was there.
Maybe not. There might still be some clue inside.
Even after all this time?
Aloy can see much more than you or I.
And let's do it. Any scrap of hope is better than nothing.
We'll have to find another way in. The front gate looks impenetrable.
And there's no way we're scaling those walls.
You two stay here. I'll see if I can find another way in and get that gate open. I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water. Get to the main gate to let Talana and Amadis in.
Don't nod off. Out there. Who goes there? Hey! Let's move out that way.
Let's go.
We got your back.
Just what I need.
Well, go after her!
Sheesh, it's a lot.
End of the line, Outlanders.
That device is gonna call a machine.
That thing.
think that's the end of it.
Hey, out there?
Hear that? Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by Karja. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's
why?
Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa, Rataka, I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here, and yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last 5 years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow it hurts worse. You must think I'm an idiot.
No, I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sendim. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry it came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment. Are you all right? To be honest, no.
What's going to happen between you two?
Sorry.
I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hawk could ask for a better thresh. Or a better friend.
So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east.
I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while. Before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there.
I will. Safe travels, Talana.
That sea beast was crazy.
Maybe I should check in with her the next time I'm at Baron Light. Seems like she could use a shoulder to lean on. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
I was kind of hoping they would have like a workbench here.
these in my pack.
Go farther west, what? That's crazy. I need a better hunting bow. Let's see if I need to get more stuff to more pinch. Feathers. Okay, since I'm out here west, let's go down here to the beach.
psychos?
Take more.
seagulls.
For the stash.
Sorry guys, I'm just hunting a little bit. I think that's everything I need.
Save these for when I need it.
Sunwing shield cast. That one's a little bit more difficult to get. I need two more gold feathers and then one more gold feather. Please be feathers, please be feathers. Yes.
This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts for.
Alright guys, I think we're gonna end that one there. And then I'll see you all on the next one, alright? Peace out, everyone.